George, you're probably wondering why I asked to stop by and see you today. I'm sure you've noticed the same things we all have, certain changes in the town. You know what I mean by changes.
Changes?
Yeah, changes. And I'm not just talking about big stuff like the fire. It's the little things. Did you hear about Bill Miller?
No, what?
Wife wants him to get one of those new beds.
One of those big beds?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. What's he gonna do?
I don't know. I mean, it's everywhere. Bill Anderson's boy just quit his job at the market.
What do you mean, quit?
Yeah, just took his apron off right in the middle of an order, said, I don't feel like it anymore. Groceries all over the counter. Took him 3 hours just to sort it out.
Sheesh.
Everybody really likes you, George.
Oh, well.
No, they do. And it's not just because you're a good bowler. It's because people respect you.
Well, thank you.
And it's important for them to see someone they respect stand up for what's right. I mean, if you love a place, you can't just sit back and watch this kind of thing happen now, can you?
No, of course not.
That is why I want you to be a member of the Pleasantville Chamber of Commerce.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, I hardly know what to say. It's just like yours.
Well, it is exactly like mine, George. Well, you can start by saying yes.
Yes.
And by getting me one of those swell pineapple kebabs.
Well, sure. You bet. Betty, Bob wants to try some of your great hors d'oeuvres. Betty? Betty!
I'll get her. Are you okay? You all right? What am I going to do? I can't go out there this way. How can I go out there this way? Look at me. It's okay. It's all right.
Betty?
Have you got any makeup?
In my handbag?
Honey, where are you?
Here, give me your cheek. Here, give me the other. There. It's good.
I lift your chin.
Is it working?
Yes.
Does it look okay?
Yeah, it looks just like it did.
And they won't be able to tell?
No, they won't be able to tell.
Betty, are you in there?
Coming, sweetie.